natural Viagra at home using only two ingredients. Most people believe that men's sexual performance and sexual function issues must be cured by medication, such as Viagra. However, a natural and homemade remedy is just as effective, if not better. That is because this remedy is made from aphrodisiacs, which encourages sexual feelings. Here's how to make the homemade Viagra. Ingredients: freshly squeezed lemon juice, watermelon. Preparation: cut the watermelon in tiny pieces. Blend the pieces of watermelon until you get watermelon juice, about a liter of it. Put the juice in a pot and boil it for several minutes. Add the lemon juice to the watermelon juice. Mix the juices well and boil until the whole amount reduces to a half. Set the mixture aside for an hour, so that it cools down. Pour the juice in a clean glass bottle. Store in the refrigerator. Watermelon is great for your health. Specifically, for sexual health, it contains lycopene and citrulline. Both of these nutrients are aphrodisiacs and improve your sexual performance. When preparing to consume this mixture, be sure to limit your intake of sugars and salts, as they can reduce the effects. Consume any amount of this drink, starting from 2 tablespoons to 1/3 of a cup. This should be taken in the morning, on an empty stomach, or in the evening. When consumed on a regular basis, you will soon notice an increase in your sexual potency and performance. Both men and women, alike, can benefit from this drink, regardless of age.